Cancer staging, essential TNM. TNM stage is normally used for high-income countries where there's the ability to both investigate and collect data. Treatment options and disease outcome depend on whether the cancer is caught early or late. To determine this, we need to have stage data. In lower and middle-income countries, that data might not be available because of the inability to investigate or accurately capture the data due to a lack of resources. This led to the development of essential TNM as a simple way to collect any available data. This map shows a global incidence of prostate cancer in 2012. There was a high incidence of prostate cancer in Western countries, low incidence in sub-Saharan Africa, but a rising incidence in South Africa. Is a rise in prostate cancer incidence due to the introduction of PSA, allowing for the detection of early stage disease? Or are prostate cancers more advanced? We need stage data to answer these questions. Traditionally, in TNM, staging begins with the description of the tumor, and then the nodal involvement, and then the metastases. In essential TNM, staging begins with the documentation of metastases. This is done to simplify TNM so lower and middle income countries can collect stage data. This is a different way of classifying the extent of disease to make it easy to record in cancer registries. If we were to stage colon and rectal cancer using essential TNM, we would first look at whether there are distant metastases. If there are, the patient is classified as stage 4, and the registrar need not look any further for evidence of the extent of disease. If there are no metastases, we would then see if there is evidence of nodal disease. If there is, the patient is classified as stage 3, and the registrar need not look any further for evidence of the extent of disease. If no nodes are involved, we then see if the cancer has moved through the bowel wall. If yes, the patient would be classified as stage 2. If the cancer has not moved through the bowel wall, the patient is classified as stage 1. Essential TNM stage forms have been translated into French, with trials that have been done in Zimbabwe and the Ivory Coast. Essential TNM continues to be revised. Updates to Essential TNM will be made available on the UICC website. For a list of helpful resources and publications on TNM staging, visit the UICC website. www.uicc.org/resources/TNM